Salmon, he can reflect on your progress in the new world. You created and store all of your projects in the past or the present. Right now, we are currently storing all our portfolio in a website called Weebly. It also keeps everything very organized. Now, there is a lot of info that you can find in these learning portfolios, such as about me, projects, skills I have, and things I've learned. Thank you. See you later.